then I tried to keep the person alive by inducing a zombie-like state. Dilute acid solution into their brain or hot water. And it never did completely work.
Could someone like you be stopped?
Thank you.